HCDC's best practices. Holy Cross of Davao College strives to find a balance between the educational values of excellence and equity. Faithful to the founder's vision mission, the school endeavors through the years to provide equal opportunity, the value of equity for quality Catholic education, the value of excellence to all, especially to the less fortunate. The low fees, the generous in-house scholarship programs, and the welcoming of students from other religions are few manifestations of this concern. HCDC sustains this practice with another best practice, that of always trying to find ways to utilize its funds, derived mostly from students' fees, efficiently and effectively under the guidance and vigilance of the Board of Trustees. Considering the affordable tuition fee, the students enjoy physical amenities which tuition and other fees could hardly put up, if not for the judicious handling of resources by a non-stock, non-profit institution. Furthermore, accrediting bodies recognize the granting of various institutional benefits to all employees as one of HCDC's best features. The Holy Cross of Davao College is blessed with continuous increase of enrollment, especially in the college department, due to the right mix of Catholicity, quality, and affordability. These practices of the institution necessitate a deft handling of resource, not just money, generation, and distribution, particularly on the part of the BOT and administration. On the part of all true Holy Crossians, these practices challenge us to raise our mind to the call of stewardship and to opt for a way of life that is simple and capable of checking excesses and unbridled waste in our personal and institutional life. Being launched a year ago on 23 November 2009, stewardship is still beginning to enter into the consciousness of our people and into the classrooms of our teachers and students. Maybe it's a long way yet, but it's already showing some concrete indicators in the attitudes, practices, and lifestyle of some members of the school. It is HCDC's hope and constant challenge that all members of our school community will work closely together and rally behind the realization and concretization of its vision mission, guided by the educational principles, values of excellence and equity, efficiency and effectivity.